By the way, when Obama went on TV to announce that they'd killed bin Laden, he spoke for 9.5 minutes. Trump yesterday did 48 minutes on this. And for further comparison, we thought it might be fun to match up Trump's speech about al-Baghdadi with Obama's about bin Laden, and we were right, it was.
The United States has conducted an operation that killed Osama bin Laden.
Abu Bakr al-Baghdadi is dead.
The United States launched a targeted operation against that compound.
They did a lot of shooting, and they did a lot of blasting, even not going through the front door. You know, you think you go through the door. If you're a normal person, you say, knock, knock, may I come in?
After a firefight, they killed Osama bin Laden and took custody of his body.
He died like a dog.
But his death does not mark the end of our effort.
A beautiful dog. A talented dog.
We give thanks for the men who carried out this operation.
And I don't get any credit for this, but that's okay. I never do. But here we are.
May God bless you. And may God bless the United States of America.
And I'm writing a book. I think I wrote 12 books.